Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. Manchester United against Sheffield United.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Alex Telles. Van der Beek. Wan-Bissaka. That's good passing, probing.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending.
Donny van der Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Van der Beek. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Victor Lindelof plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe in defence.
Bruno Fernandes starts.
Rashford! Saved, but not decisively.
Well, it's been difficult for Everton, a sticky time for the Toffees, as we might say. But they need to edge their way up the table, and they'll be working hard. You can absolutely bet on that to improve their situation.
Yeah, I just can't see them closing the gap now and getting into one of those Champions League positions. For a start off, the team spirit looks awful.
Well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Well, he's loving this competition. Really is scoring for fun so far.
Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross.
Robinson. Room now out on the wing. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
It's Ismael.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Here's Robinson.
Berger. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Good tackle.
There's width here for Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes!
This time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Manchester United have moved into the lead, and there's no great surprise in that. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Out in front of goal. Well, it's okay for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do.
Here's Morelos. The build-up is patient. Well, he's put it wide.
Well, they're still very much in it, but they do need to start creating more chances. I've certainly seen them being a lot more imaginative in the final third than they have been so far here.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka, still with Manchester United, trying to work a midfield opening here.
I think the cross is on.
That will be two added minutes. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Rashford with the ball now.
Bruno Fernandes! Well taken goal and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but...
the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Here's Morelos. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Diego Bisiswa. Hit it hard, but not very true. Here on EA Sports, we're presenting the quarter-final FA Cup fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, you get to this stage, Martin, and you can almost smell Wembley.
Quick reminder of the next game for the visiting team in the Premier League is this. Join us on EA Sports. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Trying to spot the potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Couldn't keep it. And the away team want to make a change. Fred. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Now.
Could be for... Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Able to intercept here. Bisiswa.
Gross.
Berger. Diego Bisiswa. Here's Morelos. What a good interception. So easy in possession. And that'll be a goal kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Rashford. Valeria Ismael.
Manchester United chance. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Still 20 minutes to go. Berger. A substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it. Valdes. Pascal Gross, Sander Berger. Room now out on the wing. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Valeria Ismael.
Guided through. Rashford on the move and able to cut out the pass.
And the pass not completed, really. Now he could play it into the danger area. Well, this is how the game, many people believe.
Tries the shot here. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Swung in from the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Sander Berger. Here's Morelos. Saw the direction of the pass. Berger. Sander Berger. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
The referee has indicated
two added minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Alex Telles. Chance to work it from the flanks.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the...
There's width here for Manchester United.
In the summer sun, a Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip another wine. Two checking as the colour's fine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number kind, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor girl. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about the zone. Free kids, I get trained with a. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did, label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Trust,
that's why you're my angel.
Hello and welcome to a stadium that has a wonderfully old-fashioned feel to it, Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we have action from the quarter-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It is Everton taking on Manchester United.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to win.
Rashford! Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, we're going to see this time and time again. The kids will call it techers. I just call it pure genius. What a brilliant, brilliant goal this is.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. Well, that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. I must say, no shortage of space. A chance to whip it in. And that is how to thwart them. Counter-attacking, very much an option. End product or not. James Rodriguez. Karim Bellarabi. A bit of running room now on the wing. Crossing into the middle. And news of a goal coming through from the Etihad Stadium. Alan McAnally has the details. Chip Tosin! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No, useful looking ball. And up for grabs of the keeper. Given away by Manchester United. And he takes on the shot. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea.
Well, they have to make the pressure count, they really do.
Oh, punch happy, the keeper. A corner, right on the back of the last one. Corner kick played in. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. Marcus Rashford. Ismael. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McAnally in full. And he's broken free. It's opened up for him. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Ismael. Kean. Bernard. And do they mean business on this occasion? Now Mendy. Cabana. Playing with purpose and control. Electing to cross into the centre. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Van der Beek. And now passing it through. A mischievous effort. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Rodriguez, Jean-Philippe Gbama, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
De Marcos. Now they've lost it. Wonderfully weighted pass. Bruno Fernandes. The ball with James Rodriguez. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. James Rodriguez. Chip Tosson! Well, it was a fine counter-attack, but no end product, Lee.
Yeah, lacked a little composure at the end, Derek, but they're so lethal on the break with the pace they have.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Nothing wrong with that idea. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Wonderful chance. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. And that was a very fine read. We've had the official... A real opening now.
2 minutes.
And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it. His job. Get behind the ball and save it.
He must finish! That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Carlos Soler, and a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Bruno Fernandes has it. It's a clever run here from Rashford. He has teammates to play it to. Fred! An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Getting news of a goal in the Liverpool match, Alan.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 53 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Everton facing Sheffield United.
Yes.
And threading it forward. And it's gone behind for the corner. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Corner kick played in. Lacking in direction with that header. He was under duress.
Yeah, defender just put him off a little bit, but it was worth an effort. If he goes in, he's a hero.
Well, this is one you won't want to miss here on EA TV Live. The second... And in with a real chance! Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Sigurdsson. Jean-Philippe Gbama. Promising-looking ball. And somehow kept out by De Gea. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Jean-Philippe Gabama. Sigurdsson! Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he'd probably be surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Space afforded him. Van de Beek. Fred with it. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? Really a very poor ball. A bit of running room now on the wing. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Lindelof now. 15 minutes remaining. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And he's beaten him here. Fekir. It's got to be! Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Rashford in the middle. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Jean-Philippe Gabama. Not a good pass. Coman. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Rashford! Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Ismael. A foul, but advantage played. Given away. Karim Bellarabi. A sloppy pass. And a chance for him on the flank. And options in the centre. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. DeMarcos with it. And here's Bellarabi. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge. And a big decision for the official here. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. There's the final whistle. The travelling.
Chinese.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And it's the Champions League round of 16, second leg. It is Bayern Munich up against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks Derek. We had a cracker of a first leg, plenty of action at both ends, goals. How important is that away goal rule? We're just about to find out.
Giving them the gift of possession. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Raphael Varane plays with Dakonam Tiene in central defence. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there. And he takes it on. Wonderful diving save by Manuel Neuer.
Well, that's the kind of save any keeper would be proud of.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Just cutting off the supply. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting three goals in three games to be the player you're playing against, and that's the case today.
Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Over it comes. Fist on ball. Van de Beek. Clattered away. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. It's got to be! And a timely goal to give them security and breathing room. What a chance they have now of making it through. 2-1 is the aggregate lead. Artur. And they are on the move again. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. It's Kimpembe now. A bit sloppy in possession. Artur has it. Sané has it. And very deftly cut out. The Red Devils have lost the ball. Dumfries. Bayern moving the ball around and getting deep into opposition territory. Close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Telles. Looks promising this. A chance to whip it in. Firing it towards goal. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection and he's beaten.
A chance to revisit the goal. On aggregate, it's 3-1. Sané. And I must say, a promising avenue of attack favoured by Leroy Sané. Less than convincing defending. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Telles. Ismael. Trafford again. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Rashford, real chance. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player, because he's got the ball, you've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
Well, punch happy, the keeper. So, the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. So the Champions League round of 16, second leg, the second half is underway. Lindelof now, Fred with it, Bruno Fernandes. Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip up.
Surely! The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Southampton.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And Soler. On the ball, Reguilon. Sané. Gliding through the gears. Plenty of players waiting in the middle, and the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job right.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. This might have potential. And in with a real chance. Well, it might still work. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. And on aggregate here, 4-1 is how it stands. And the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Intelligent threaded pass here. And that's a fine stop. Rashford. Kimmich. Artur. Here is Joshua Kimmich. This is Varane. Passing it with a bit of panache. Lewandowski. And he takes it on. Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, David De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more agile than De Gea.
And now the delivery. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Has a go. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if it had just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
And a chance for him on the flank. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Crucial block from Varane. Kimmich with it. Sané. Sané. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Straightforward take. Could be a chance to break here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Kimmich with it. Tremblay. Well, the pass not finding its target. And they've won possession again. He's given it straight to the opposition. Soler. Van de Beek. And now Fred. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back, equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. Serge Gnabry. Tremblay. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Federico Valverde. Gnabry with it. And it's with Dumfries. Gnabry. Now he must favour the cross. One minute remaining. And that is all. The final whistle has sounded. And that makes it official. They're through to the next round.
Oh, Derek, what confidence that.
On me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be with me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom to you. Why I'm not there with you?
Ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone? Yes, I'm all a shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a we can go tip a tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make a shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake.
Why you not here with me? Can you break here with me? Why you switch phones?
I must be a criminal. Keep me talking minimal. Most of it's subliminal, and it'll put you in a critical. Used to be invisible, never refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Walk at the bank and I yell, give me those. How does this?
A derby that has always been important to locals, now a fixture on the national, indeed international stage. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action from the Northwest as Manchester City face Manchester United. Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City taking on Manchester United.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to watch.
Surely! Keeper did his job to begin with. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. João Cancelo. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, the last match for Manchester United was a success story as they won against Southampton. What are your thoughts on what we might see in this match, Lee?
Well, that result last time out sees them drop into the relegation zone. Never a nice prospect. Just got to show a bit of fight, a bit of desire, a little bit of heart. They could get themselves out of this.
Possession lost, intercepted. Well, much has been made of the way our hosts like to press high up the pitch, really force errors. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It's very effective. I mean, if you press as a team, all it takes is one errant pass or a poor first touch and you're in trouble. Obviously, you have to be very, very fit to maintain that over 90 minutes. But in the modern game, that's a basic expectation.
Can they take the lead here? It's still alive. A good and fair challenge. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Rashford. It's with Joao Cancelo. Fernandinho. Joao Cancelo. Fernandinho with it. It's with David Silva. And taken forward by Mertens. Can't miss, surely! Easy save for David De Gea. Can he take the chance? The first goal in any game is crucial, and this one has come courtesy of David Silva. And so the game back in business, City ahead here.
Number 21, David Silva.
Here is Fred. Extremely sloppy in possession. With Laporte. It's with David Silva. And keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And Bernardo Silva has it. He's going forward well here. And teammates to play it to. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And over comes the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. It's one corner after another at the moment. Corner kick played in. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Fred.
Well, I have to say, the goalkeepers do earn their corn, don't they? Super save, wasn't it, to keep the advantage.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. To go for it, wins the ball. An awful lot of green space to run into. Rashford. Well, he failed to deliver that time.
2 minutes of added time.
Given away by Manchester United. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of it. So, the whistle then. We're at the half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Angelino. I must say, this looks promising. Towards Bernardo Silva. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Fred with it. Sizzling stuff from David Silva so far, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
An important interception. This is the home of live football, EA TV. And how about this for live action coming up? The Champions League quarter-final first leg. It's Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, that's going to be a tense game, Derek. You don't want to be the one that makes a mistake that gets you knocked out of the quarter-final, that's for sure.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. Phil Foden now, and 30 minutes left for play in this match. What a shocking pass, really. This is the home of live football, EA TV. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Rashford with possibilities. And unfortunate with that chip lead. Just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Bruno Fernandes, Donny van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes has it. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Phil Foden now. David Silva. City couldn't keep it. Bruno Fernandes. It might be on for them. And the referee says corner kick. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Firing is in. Ederson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. And didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
Rashford! So a goal kick is what's coming up here. He's thrusting through the gears, Dries Mertens. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Fred. That's an example of how you should do it. Samuel Umtiti. It's with Bernardo Silva. Foden. Umtiti. Phil Foden now. Bernardo Silva. Useful ball to the near post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ismael. Here is Fred. Can they get in behind them? On and on he goes. Bruno Fernandes. Van de Beek. Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, the City fans are certainly having a big say in this game so far. Listen to how loud the crowd are, urging their team forward.
A round of applause for today's man of the match. Number 21,
Lamela with it.
David Silva.
Mahrez. Mahrez inside. We have the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams. And there it is, the final whistle. A genuine footballing artist, David Silva. Positive tonight, Lee. Yeah.
La mujer me la vapor en la playa bañado en sudor. Los bikinis te quedan mejor. Tú eres mi amor, mol, mol, mol. Cada vez que veo, yo me quedo loco. Tú le das a mami con mucho saoco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco.
Calentamiento global. Anda suelto el animal. Mano arriba el que es real.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. This is Old Trafford, long-time home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, with you to provide the call today. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. Manchester United against Chelsea.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. Donny van de Beek starts alongside Fred in midfield. And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looked...
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. We've got a quick moment here to tell you about a goal, an update from the Sheffield United game, and it comes from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Sheffield United. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Far too close across to the keeper. Not much margin for error here, Alan, is there? If they were beaten here, of course, they would lose ground in the chase for the Champions League and the visitors would go above them in the table.
They played well away from home too. They were good counter-attacking side, so you wouldn't put a win past them today.
Incisive ball from Marco Verratti. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Dealt with the danger. The King Power Stadium is where Alan McAnally is today, and he's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 24 minutes, please. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. There he is, Ismael. Can't get past him. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Fernandez, Van de Beek, now Marcus Rashford. It's Ismael. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Mateo Kovacic. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Bakayoko. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue, and what a chance this is from 12 yards.
Saved by the goalkeeper. cut out.
Momentary respite with another save, and it's a corner.
Corner played in.
What a save!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Interception here.
Let's fly! Ziyech!
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continues.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum...
Pulls it back rather than crosses. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. It's not really away. Poor clearance. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0. Chelsea to start this second half then. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. And one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Ferrati. Let's check in with Alan McAnally, who's at Fulham. And there's news of a goal, Alan.
It's a second goal.
Looks to shoot. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
The opposition defence.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Close.
Yeah, he couldn't quite get the dip on it at the end.
Able to intercept here. Alan McAnally there with a very brief report, a bit briefer than he wanted, I think. Confirmation that Bournemouth did score. They are winning 2-0. Ferrati. Chance for a quick reminder for you. EA TV, of course, is the channel. Quarter-final, second-leg Champions League fixture for Manchester United. And they'll be facing Borussia Dortmund away from home.
All to play for in this second leg. And I think both teams actually will fancy themselves of getting through to the semi-final.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away, the way they're playing.
Kovacic!
And that will... Peter out that attack, it's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that.
And Chelsea are now going to make a change.
We've got a quick moment here to tell you about a goal, an update from the Sheffield United game, and it comes from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Brighton and Hove Albion. 65 minutes played, 1-1.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us, and he's brought us right up to date again there. Alan, what about Chelsea's next game?
Well, they're playing Burnley in their next match. I think they're going to win it easily.
Fernandez on the move and able to cut out the pass.
We're hearing that Chelsea are moving in for a new signing, an expensive new signing.
Well, 35 million is the figure that keeps popping up, something around that. A chance for Leon to bank some money.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Valeria Ismael. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Kovacic. Return to Verratti. What an important interception that was.
United fans doing all they possibly can to spur their team on to a winner.
Ismael.
Work from the keeper.
He's put in the corner. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
Could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Well, let's hear from Alan McAnally, who's got a goal to tell us about in the Everton game.
It's a second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Excellent challenge.
Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. And 5 minutes remaining. Chelsea give it away.
Chilwell.
Now Rüdiger.
Ben Chilwell.
Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball.
Delivered into the box.
Well, we've had to wait for this first goal. And to be honest with you, it's come against the balance of the match to this point. But they have defended well. And now they've managed to find an attack that has found a way past that the goalkeeper hasn't had too much to do, in truth. And they lead by the first goal of the game. It's late in the game. It could be decisive. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a...
The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
What we have, Alan, in this game is a very efficient team, because when the opportunity to shoot came along, which wasn't very often, they really grasped those chances.
Yeah, I mean, that's the beauty of having quality strikers. We've seen that out there today.
Substitution for Manchester United, coming off the pitch, number 17, Fred, coming onto the pitch, number 9, Edison Cavani.